of creation began the Liberty Rebellion. Begot by Lucifer, Satan, and Beelzebub, the Unholy Trinity. Mankind has characterized this threesome as though it were one being. They call it the Devil. Creatures employing that rock and roll, it holds no monopoly on fallen captured souls. So let me tell and know ye well, if just a little time and attention, the devil may abide inside the mortal mind to become a demon of doubt and deception. Let no man dwell on the abyss of hell, lest he tempt the devil.
Let me do this! Oh my gosh! You're a hot dog!
going good, and it all takes a downward spin. CD we have going to have after then. We're going to have out next year, run by Scully here. The CD is called Delightfully Evil. We're going to have out real soon. And this is a track Scully wrote called Unmarked Grave.
Unmarked Grave.
done that one yet, but we thought we're our hometown, we'd throw it on you. Oh yeah, he's got some of that coming up. We do got a CD on sale. On sale worldwide for ParisRecords.com. We have it on sale right over here too if you want to pick up our 13-song album, all originals, almost all original songs over here. Nope, they're right here. Right on the table right over here. We've been lucky enough to have a song on the radio getting played across the country and around the world as well. Written by my best friend Tommy DeWolf here while in jail in Memphis, Tennessee. Had a little too much fun down on Mill Street hanging out down there. Woo! We lost Tommy, didn't know where he went, so we asked some cops and they took him away. But while he was there, he didn't waste the time. Put together a little song. Are you about ready? We're going to thank the Bone for playing the hell out of this as well. Thanks to Sabrina, she rocks.
I got to say something. I mean, I'm just going to say it, okay? And this is going to probably piss you off, but I got to say it anyway. If anybody, you know, have seen her, like, taking pictures, just walk up to her and wish her a happy birthday today.
Stella Blue right here. It's her birthday. Say hi to Stella. All right.
You thought you'd get away, didn't you?
You know what song I'm talking about? You guys been ready for this one? It's a song called "It All Kids Me."
The breastfeeder, and I'll be there. The divination.
another new song for you.
Is everybody drinking? All right.
Has everybody had fun at the City of Roses this year? We thank you for coming over to see us and coming to our stage. Don't forget, Emaciation's up next. Gonna have some metal for you.
I was a little worried about the crowd this year. You guys are rocking.
I gotta say, you know. They are, man. I'll tell you what. Also, we're going to more of you guys' parties because you bring good-looking women.
We got a new CD coming out. It's going to be called Delightfully Evil, but this is a new track off of that. Tommy wrote this one back some years ago. It's a song about drinking. Oh, what are you writing out about? It's a little song called Drink My Wine.
Yeah.
New stuff!
Dinosaur, it would be a Megasaurus. Sue me, you bastard.